Bravo.
Go!
Hey, Roger! I know.
Thank you.
I might be recording this, but then I've got to learn how to video edit it and post it onto bloody YouTube. The clips are like 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 5 minutes, 2 minutes, 5 minutes, 15 minutes. Well, I keep stopping and starting because it tends to, it automatically stops recording for some reason. I can't figure out why after 15 minutes.
A setting that you can.
There must be.
A piece of equipment like that.
Yeah.
I mean, you must have some, you know, to go out and spend the kind of money that you've obviously spent on that.
Yeah, well.
I don't think that. You don't want to think you found the computer, Greg. It's like...
Keep stepping!
It's quite good because I can take pictures while I'm recording as well.
How do you do that then?
Picture button like you normally would.
So you've got an hour and a half of filming and then about 3 days of editing.
Yeah. And I don't even know how. It's a 64 gigabyte SD card in there. But I don't. It records for, yeah. I don't know whether it records for the whole, what is it, 80 minutes? Well, 90 minutes.
Do you remember whether it'll all fit on the SD?
I've got another one, but I don't know whether I'll even need it. I mean, friggin' SD card cost me 40 quid. No! 40 quid for a 68
gig. Record the game. Well, I'd be lucky to get reimbursed.
I know.
The thing is with these games, I mean, my son plays for 14s and we've tried some card games before. Unless you're up at high level, it is difficult to really capture it, you know.
Oh yeah, it is. It's hard to film a game. It's really hard to film a game. And this is the first time I ever have. I've never actually filmed on this camera. It's for taking pictures, really.
Oh, so it's a bit of a learning curve.
Oh, for definite. I've never used the tripod before. I've never used the camera. I haven't used the lens in 5 months.
See, I'm going to America in 5 weeks and I want to invest in a camera like that, but I couldn't afford it.
Yeah.
I'm going to buy one of them Bulldog cameras. Have you heard of them?
No.
They're like a tripod, but they have bendy legs and you can...
Oh yeah, I've seen one.
Anything. And I'm going to use my iPhone.
This was 15 quid. This tripod, down from 45 on Amazon. Yeah.
I'm going to get one of the Bulldog clips and it'll hold on to a rock, it'll wrap around a branch.
Yeah, like a GoPro.
Yeah. So I'm going to get one of them.
Don't get me wrong, the quality on the camera's amazing, but...
Well, it will be, look at that. It's called out a grand there, isn't it?
The camera's about 700, the lens is only 100, so about 700 quid here, just on it. I've bought the lenses, I've got 5 lenses, but I didn't buy the camera. I'm not spending 600 quid on a camera. I think my mum got this one second hand, so I think it was only like, in fact then I do think it was actually 600 quid second hand. But actually nowadays iPhones take good enough photos that you don't need to walk around with a big camera like this.
No, iPhones do take good pictures.
Like all phones now. Androids take better pictures than iPhones, I think.
Yeah, possibly. What are you doing? It's got trapped.
Do you coach or anything then?
I coach the 15s. There's 3 of us. I'm not as involved as I was, but that's my job, you know. But yeah, I do come down and coach.
It's a lot of work to coach a team. A lot of work, especially if you're doing it by yourself.
I tell you what it is, then. I've coached them since they were 5 years old.
Oh.
And I've come all the way through with them. But now that we've got 215s,
yeah,
and they've become teenagers.
A little bastard. No, lads, and it's a group of lads, and it's like, ooh!
and it's everything gets questioned and everything's wrong and everything. Well, I don't think that's right. Kind of like.
I remember when Josh was in 16s, and I don't know how, because he was at Warriors, and I don't know how their coach AD, I don't know how he did it, because they were all stubborn sods. Oh, yeah.
All it was just sending them through 10 laps at pitch.
Yeah.
And then they've got no breath left to give me any grief when they get back, you see.
Are they doing well?
They look to have a good side this season. They've got some good players have come down, and they will have a good season this year. They've got some individually brilliant players, but
yeah, there always is.
Rely on them,
I know, that's
they
the problem.
They still need to be able to play as a team, you know.
Yeah.
Do you like your rugby league?
Yeah, like you said, I've been around it all my life too.
Have you?
Yeah, there's videos of me aged like 2 years old with my little rhino boots and a whole kit running around. Oh, we love you, senior, because and my granddad made me sing it, it's ridiculous. But you just. No, rhinos. A whole, like a full kit. Full kit. But it just gets a bit tedious when it's like. It gets tedious when it's all the time.
Yeah.
It does.
I don't, you know what?
You go off
I don't it. Watch it like I used to.
No way. I don't get it because Josh and his dad, they can go home and put an NRL game on, and all that's ever on the TV is rugby, and then they train the kids. He trains 13s, so it's like Monday, Wednesday, and then Saturday, and it's like the whole life is rugby. And I couldn't do it. Yeah, I suppose. Just trying to find something to do. I'm just so bored. Well, I like taking pictures and I love history. Other than that, not much else. Come on, Josh.
I'm sure you could combine them two together.
History and photography?
Yeah.
And take pictures of what?
Well, I'm looking at Kirk's Lava.
Oh, I know. Can't even tell when it's raining anymore. You're right.
It's raining again.
See what I mean? If you push it too far, it turns itself inside out. Bloody flagpole.
Sorry?
The flagpole. It's in my way.
Is it?
Yeah.
Tell him who's from there.
I thought standing in that corner would mean that the kids wouldn't be up there, because they usually play down here. But I was wrong.
Were they playing down there?
Oh, yeah. Right in front of me. If you push this umbrella too far, it turns itself inside out.
You alright, though, yeah?
Yeah, just a bit cold.
Thank you.
I couldn't even tell you what the score is. Do you know what the score is?
6-0.
To us, to them. See, that's how less of tension I pay when I'm recording. I don't even know what score it is.
Yeah, I need to concentrate
on the
recording, that's a good thing.
Yeah, I suppose.
It's more free, I can come to games and tell you what score it is.
I got that one.
Thank you.
I Thank you.